Horace King, a slave of John Godwin, was constructed foreman for the first Dillingham Street Bridge in 1832 when he and Godwin constructed the town lattice bridge designed into the Chattahoochee Valley. King built most of its early wooden bridges spanning the river, including those at West Point, Eufaula, and Fort Gaines, Franklin. Freed by the act of an Alabama legislator, he was released in 1846 as a slave. He died in LaGrange, Georgia, May 27, 1887.